sat there for 3 hours and he left. And I think
congratulations. We did it.
We're going to celebrate.
Oh, yes. Yes.
We can drink and drive.
You just have to watch.
Oh, boy. This is real good.
There we go.
I didn't either. I'm very impressed with the comments since Monday.
We're going to get more of these non-lawyers on the bench.
There we go. That's right.
Mm-hmm.
That's right.
Mm-hmm. I want to hand this to Michael.
And you came to do the Silk Milk Symposium.
Right.
And I'm so glad you're here. And you weren't able to be inside.
No.
But you know what's been happening?
Well, I gave up my seat to some. Oh, yeah.
You know what happened. Yeah. So we're good.
Yep.
So, and what about Max Kane?
It's on appeal.
So in other words, I hope this will help.
Oh, yeah. It'll
you know?
Help.
Yeah.
It'll help.
Yeah.
No, I think it's great. And Michael's fighting for all of us, and the best we can do is support him.
That's right. That's right. He's really our champion.
Yeah.
I mean, and when you think that he lost 500 acres because of the case in 1994, I mean, and now that he's got 200 of them back, so that's really wonderful. Yeah.
Incredible.
Thank you. Happy news. Happy news.
Happy news. Elated.
And proper reasoning. Proper reasoning. You know, you look at the case and it is just as...
You were inside?
Oh, yes. Yeah? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. He did point by point and backed it all up with different cases.
Uh-huh.
And charge by charge. And yeah, in other words...
What about costs?
About cost. Michael is acquitted of all charges.
So then, does the government have to pay Michael now for all the damage they've done?
That's another. Too many people. So how are you doing?
Okay. He was great. He was drinking milk and then the cameras are like.
Yes. Were you inside? No.
No,
you were. Yeah, you are here.
I would just say that the judge hit the nail on the head.
Yeah.
He packaged it very well.
He
got right to the core issue and
he
said it very well. What usually goes in the court reporter's book, right, there's publications. And therein is always provided a summary of the case as rendered by the judge. So the judge will take everything that happened in the trial and compartmentalize it and reiterate it, but in a concise format, which is what's relied on by other lawyers. So other lawyers citing this case won't see our arguments per se, they'll only see what the judge surmised, okay? So it's important for him to get the various elements into his summary so that other lawyers who are citing this case can refer to it. And so he has to encapsulate it all. It was a 5-6 day trial, so there's a lot that happened in that time that he had the package, and that's why it took so long.
Thank you.
Yep,
thank you, George. Good for you.
Ready? Yeah. And rolling. 3, 2. And Schmidt won't be wasting any time. He says he'll be back on his blue bus in Thornhill providing raw milk next Tuesday. In Newmarket, Phil Martino, First Local.